Dancing at the Northern Lights Hall, ice dancing compulsories tonight. I'm Vern Lundquist, along with Tracy Wilson, and on the ice, third in Albertville 2 years ago, Maya Usova and Aleksandr Zhulin, the first of their two compulsory dances.
Now, in a compulsory dance, the skaters are all performing the same steps to the same music, except for the 7 introductory steps where they can perform whatever steps they choose. This is so judges can really compare the dancers' technique. The best dancers in the world will make it look easy, and that's what Maya and Aleksandr are doing. Just getting very close together. Watch the unison with the free leg.
Earlier this evening, we all saw the return to Olympic competition of 1984 gold medalists Jane Torbal and Christopher Dean. They are currently in second place behind Oksana Grichuk and Yevgeny Platov, the other Russian team who will contend for the gold medal. Really lovely. Maya Usova, Aleksandr Zhulin.
I thought they skated this dance very well. I liked the softness. I liked her power into the three-turn section. It was a perfect combination of power and elegance.
And now the marks for Usova and Zhulin.
Whoa, this is close. This sets up a great competition once again. Usova and Zhulin have the lead, but only by the narrowest of margins.
It will be a tough 3 days on the judges, if this is any indication.